Hello, everybody. I've got some cannabis flower soap that I kind of made it as a gag for somebody, a gag gift, because you know how much controversy there is with like marijuana and cannabis and all this medical crap going on, and there's people who want to legalize it, there's people that are against it. Anyway, I made about six of these. You know, the colors aren't showing up good here due to the lighting, but I've got like a turquoise or a mint green mixed with like an ivory color. I was trying to put a green swirl in it because, you know, marijuana is usually green, or it's referred to as green. I thought it was kind of funny. It smells really good. Here's another one, but that shows up good there. But it was kind of interesting when I run across this fragrance through one of the suppliers I was dealing with. And I ordered some in, and I made this a gag gift for somebody that's really into marijuana and stuff. And I told this person that it was a flower of weed soap. Yeah, it's kind of funny. And then I don't think I'll put these for sale, but they're going to be a nice gift for the appropriate recipient. They do smell really good. It's a really sweet flower smell. And I've seen a couple other people that have made some soap out of the same fragrance. But I thought it was really, really fun. Something really fun to do as a gag. And I was really pleased with the fragrance that came. It was a very sweet flower. You know, and the type of work I do, that it's like taboo to even mention marijuana. But there's so many hemp products out there that we can't even have hemp in this country because the entire plant was banned. And the plant that's useful, companies like 3M and other textile companies that don't want that product to be around because it'll harm their business or their profits. So I believe there's a lot of controversy due to that aspect. And then, once it was legalized for medical use in California, that everybody was trying to grow it, sell it, which is not the way it was intended. And there's a lot of people that are just abusing the drug because they can get their hands on it as a medical treatment. You know, that's not exactly what it was intended for, but there's a lot of that going on. So, personally, I would disapprove of somebody doing that on the job because they're going to be very distracted and things. But I'm getting off topic here. I just think this soap is really unique. You know, the colors in it come out kind of interesting. I'm trying to get something here we can. There you go. Maybe. Anyway, it's a off-white color with a mint green or a turquoise color swirled into it. But I really think that the whole cannabis issue in this country is laughable. Yes, I know people that enjoy the use of it, and I know people that are completely against it, even mentioning the word of it. But this is my flower of weed soap. Kind of a funny name. And I'd appreciate any comments about it. You know, no, I'm not smoking it up, but it's fun. Have a great day.